I'm scared for her, she says, for myself, because we thought it was going to take off.
Right.
It wasn't pegged in properly, and it was a heavy gale, and it was lifting up all the time. But that's what he says. Shouldn't have come down. Drunken teenager trying to set fire to feeling good.
Okay, so what you got?
Two cheeseburgers.
Hi, James.
How the hell did you get in there?
You get in and you kind of get out again.
Sauces and brown sauces. Vinegar.
Yep.
Salt.
We need to go to the room tonight, then we'll just have what we have at home.